Welcome to cliffmyproject.com.
It is our project title. Our project title name is Online Summary Sessions and Timeline Generations of Evolutionary Twin Streams. It is our project abstract. In our abstract, short text messages such as a tweet are being created and shared at an unpredictable and predicated rate. Tweet in the raw forms while being the informative can also be overwhelming and for both end users and data analysis. It is the nightmare to plow throughout the millions of tweets which contains the enormous amount of noise and redundancy. We propose a novel continuous summarization framework called Sublur to alleviate these problems in contrast to the traditional document summarization method which focus on static and small-scale data set.
Sublur is the design to deal with the dynamic, fast RU and large scale tweet stream.
Short text messages such as a tweet are being created and shared in unpredictable rates. It deals with the dynamic and fast RU and large scale tweet streams. Our proposed framework contains the three major components. First, we propose the online tweet summarization clustering algorithm. Second, we developed the TCV rank summarization technique for generating online summaries and historical summaries of arbitrary time durations. Third, we designed the effective topic evolution detection systems and methods which monitor the summarization of summary-based, volume-based variation to produce the timely automatically from tweet streams. Our experiments on large-scale streams has demonstrated for the efficiency and effectiveness of our framework. Popularity of micrological services such as Twitter and Weibo and Tumblr of the resulting explosions of the amount of the short text messages. Twitter is the instance which received the over the 400 million tweets per day. It emerging as the invaluable source of news, blogs, opinions and more. Tweets is the raw form which being the informative can also be overwhelming. For instance, search for a HOT topic in the Twitter may be held millions of tweets and spanning weeks. Even it filling the filtering it's allowed the blogging throughout us, so main tweets for important content would be nightmare. Not to mention the enormous amount of noise and redundancy that one might encounter. To make things worse, news tweets satisfied is the filtering criteria may arrive the continuously at predictable rates. One possible solution to information overload problem is summarization. The summarization representation as the set of the document by the summary continuing for several sentences. Individually, a good summary should cover the main topics and have the diversity among the sentences to reduce the redundancy. Summarization is extremely used for content and content predictions and especially when used for surf the internet with the mobile devices which have the much smaller screens than PC's traditional document summarization approaches. However, it is not an efficient for the context tweet given the both the large volume of tweets and well the fast and continuous nature for the variables. Tweet summarization therefore the requires the functional elements and the functionalities which significantly differ from the traditional documentation and summarizations. In general, tweet streams has to take into the considerations the temporal features of the arrival the tweets. Let us illustrate the desired the properties of the tweet summarization system using the illustrative of systems. Consider the interest of the topic related to tweet streams. For example, tweet about the Apple, the tweet summarization produced and the real time of the tweet streams that illustrate the problems. It is our project flow diagram. In our flow diagram, there are the five modules can be involved in our process. The first module is the pre-processing, and the second is load Twitter data, and that is using the Sublur framework, and the fourth is data mining algorithms, and the fifth is mining data. In our process, first process is pre-processing. The pre-processing processes can be used for removing the unwanted and redundancy data and noises data, and all of the unwanted data can be removed in this process. The pre-processing is using the following the NP hard. The NP hard means it can be some of the condition can be fixed in our process. If the some of the condition in these conditions can be acquiring these null values and redundancy data and all of the other of data can be unwanted data can be involved in our process. The pre-processing process can be deleting this all of the unrelated information in our data. So the memory space can be reduced in our process. So unwanted memory space can be reduced in our process. So the total time and the total memory space can be saved in our process. So next load Twitter data. In this loading process, we can take on the Twitter data types in the Twitter data set. The large number of Twitter data set can be using in our process. In our Twitter data set, DR can be using this. Many of the attributes can be involving in this in our Twitter data set. For example, Twitter person name ID and Twitter comments like share and tweet. All of the information can be attributes and information can be involved in our Twitter data set. So we can be taken the large number of Twitter data set in our process. So next, using the Sublur framework. In this Sublur framework can be necessary for in our process because the all of the noise or can be acquiring in our Twitter data set. So the unformal structure can be acquiring for the Twitter data set, so we can be converted into formal data structure in format. So we can be formal using this Sublur framework process. In our Sublur framework, the data set can be deleted the unwanted removes the data and other of the unwanted information can be removed in this process. So this process can be final output of this process can be for some of the formal structure in our Twitter streams. So next, data mining algorithms. In our process, we can be using the TCV algorithms, data clustering vector, or Twitter clustering vector algorithm can be involved in the process. This clustering vector can be grouping this all of the different types of Twitter streams. For example, we can be loaded for the three different types of Twitter streams. This Twitter streams can be involved in this Sublur framework process, and next it can be traveled from the data mining algorithms. This algorithm can be considering the different types of algorithm into merge into the single groups. So this algorithm can be mining into one process. The mining is a process. It can be following the KDD, the knowledge discovery database can be following the process. So the large amount of data in our database, all of the Twitter data set can be stored into our database. So the mining process can be fetched into the two important of the Twitter related data in our database. So at final last mining data. The mining data can be merging data. The large amount of database can be mining in the process. This mining data can be merging from our large amount of database. It is a final output of mining data. The user can be viewing the topic relevant data information by getting this in our database and in topic relevant data streams. Okay, it is our project homepage. It is our project. You can select this homepage and click this process and click this run file. Our project homepage can be open. This is our project online summarization and timeline generation for evolutionary Twitch streams. Click this image. It is our project main menu. Okay, click this load data. Okay, it is our project load data process can be started. So click this load data button. We can be choosing our process. So select the Twitter important CSV. The data can be loaded. See, look at our console. The process can be loaded. After the loader can be completed. is an NP pre-processing. It is in some of the condition can be given in this process. If the condition remove the level, if can delete can be removed the all of the unwanted information can be removed in these conditions. So click this NP pre-processing. If you select this NP pre-processing, look your console. The NP pre-processing process can be running this process. So after the run can be after the program can be run completion, it can be displayed in this table format. So NP pre-processing can be completed. So view data and the process can be viewing. After the NP pre-processing completed, the view data can be displayed all of the information in our table format for the Twitter ID. Hyperlink, all of the information can be displayed in this process. So click this back button. It is a TCV clustering process. It is an important process of our process. We can be using the TCV Twitter vector clustering process can be involved in the process. So click this. It can be classified the find out the user names and the user IDs and all of the separate information can be classified in this process. So it is the process to classify the separate the name, conditions and information and comments can be separated for the this process. So click this clustering process. The clustering process can be completed. Okay. The clustering process can be completed successfully. It can be shows the types, comments, code, page total, likes, all of the information can be displayed in this process. So click this next. It is our project online summarization. Click this online summarization. The all of the different types of information can be merging into the same data for Twitter clustering. So it is our process can be displayed in this field. The all relevant of information can be merging into the same data set. So if the process can be completed, the page can be opened, the historical summarizations. So click this view button. This attacker data information can be displayed under how can be attacked, all of the information can be displayed in this process. IP address, time, date, port number, MAC address and malware address, all of the information can be displayed in this process. So next to topic average infections, it can be classified the four relevant information can be based on topics, Twitter topics. So we can be selected the Twitter information to search this process. It is in Twitter related information can be displayed in this field. Next to hospital data, it is in hospital related information can be displayed in this field. So next management data, the management data can be displayed in this field. So it can be separated for the different classification of the different types of fields. So click this. This user view processing, the user can be after the SV. Twitter clustering data and subler framework can be completed. The user can be viewing this top filter information. Management data information can be viewed. Hospital data information can be viewed. And the Twitter information data can be viewed in this process. So, click this process. It is a final output of graph structure. So, it is our existing system level 20 and if it is our proposed system level 50. So, on our proposed system can be cleaned the all unwanted removal data in our Twitter clustering vectors. Thank you.